everybody, and welcome back to Skyrim. My name is Squid, and today what we're going to be doing is carrying on from yesterday's episode, and we're going to be trying to find this staff of Magnus, I think it is. Basically, we need it for the big orb in the College of Winterhold. And if I get a bit hot and sweaty, it's basically because it is absolutely freaking boiling in here. I've got just like too many machines on, and it's quite warm outside anyway, and I'm roasting. So yeah, if I feel a bit breathless in my commentary, you'll probably hear me going like a dog. But anyway, I'm just going to check, because someone actually mentioned in the comments that they thought I already had the Staff of Magnus. Now, this does seem very unlikely, but just for peace of mind, I will check. We got Staff of Courage, Staff of Ice Storms, and Staff of Mage Light. No Staff of Magnus. Otherwise, I won't be on this adventure. So anyway, we're all maged up. We've got our double fire spells out. And I haven't really been checking any of these things because I kind of like already got looted up. Can I even get any of these? I don't think I can even search any of them things. So yeah, we're going to try to find this today in this episode. We're going to try and find this staff. Get a bit closer into the storyline. And I also worked out what to do with them other spells. Again, you guys said in the comments, and I do read all the comments, so yeah, if you want to post anything, please do so. You actually said that this, what I need is, I need to fire it at the ground, because it's like a ground spell, apparently. So, like this, if I charge it up, you have to go to the ground. And then, enemies walk on it, apparently. I think that's what you guys said. I can remember because, like, I've been through one of the storylines, like, I did a couple of quests, and they had, like, these on the floor, and you couldn't, like, get past them, you had to step on them, and then you got, like, electrocuted or something like that, whatever the spell was. So let's test it on this guy here. Oh! Is that worth it? I don't think that's as good as my fireball, is it? Come on. Oh, I'm just missing. I'm missing those. Run away, run away, run away, run away. A lot of people were saying as well, why don't you just go back to your other combination of my sword and my healing? And it is a good combination, but I really want to try and get my magic up. I really want to try and focus on my magic. And, yeah, this isn't really working out good because I'm not nearly dead. But this is this is the thing with magic. You can't really do anything, like, if you don't have any magical left. Let me just finish this sucker off. And we'll just have to, like, we'll just have to lead this spider around. We have to get some better robes to try and help us, like, regain our magicka faster. Let's just take care of these two. I don't think they're going to have anything decent on them. Just some Dwemer stuff. We don't really need it. We're not bothered about that. So, yeah. A magicka actually goes up quite quick when we're not doing anything. We need to get that 75% one. Maybe we'll be able to get some cool robes from the College of Winterhold when we get a bit further into the storyline. I'm just going to quickly check my local map just to see if we're anywhere near. Okay, so we need to go straight forward. And it's here. Reach the Oculore. I believe it's through here. There is another way downstairs. But I'm not sure if that actually goes anywhere. Oh, there is actually some like loot here. So I might just have to take a trip down. Is there any, actually... Oh, there's a potion there. Potion of stamina. I'll take that. There's an alchemy lab. And there's a way through here. We might as well have a crack at it. Probably going to hold some treasures. Come on, Squid. Come on, Squid. Oh, first time. Boom. Yeah, we're getting better at these lockpicks. Right. Chest for me. What we got? An elven shield of warning fire. It increases fire resistance by 30. It's only 4 weight. So I'm going to take it, but that means I'm going to be overweight. An iron war axe of souls. I'm just going to take all the light stuff. I should have really taken that shield, but oh well. A lot of people are saying as well, when I'm getting like enchant stuff, I should de-enchant it and actually enchant it on stuff that I need, like on the swords I actually use and stuff. Because I've never really done enchantments. Maybe I can spend an episode just like trying to learn how to use all the enchantments and the alchemy labs, because I'm just clueless on that. So yeah, some more Dwemer stuff. I don't really know what you can do with the Dwemer stuff. I don't really... I reckon these are going to get pushed out, are they? Can we jump over him? No. Right, we managed to... Excuse me. Fireball. Fireball attack. Come on. Maybe what can we use against metal that's going to be good? What could be... Maybe ice? Maybe it, like, seize up the things? Like, metal will probably warm up all the... I don't know. I'm just trying to make up some stuff for you guys. I ain't got a clue what's going to happen to him. I'm thinking it might be metal. That might be ice, might be good. It might like freeze them so they won't be able to move all the metally parts. We're going to keep with fire though. We must be nearly there by now. There's a Falmar here. A Falmar shield. He's got some gold for us. And there's a chest as well. It looks like the Falmars have been trying to get this this mage, this staff. So let's carry on going. Here we are. There's Thalmor outside. They've tried to get in. Like, I'm just going to go in. And they haven't really succeeded. They're spread out on the floor. So yeah, let's try go in. The Muzfult... what did it say? Did it say boilery, that place? I think it said boilery. I thought this was the place to the oculary. So many lorries. Boilery, oculary. So yeah, I'm currently sweating. I actually got a new desk today. I don't know where I should move my webcam and show you guys. So I'll do it. Here we go. I got a new desk over there. It's pretty cool. Took about 2 hours to assemble. Should have been making videos, but I was installing a desk into my little office space. It's pretty cool. I like it, actually. So yeah, right, where am I going now? I'm spinning around. I don't know what's happening. A dwarven guard. Ooh, my greatest soldier. Look at that. I love that. We need to find some more undead, basically, because we need to carry on testing out them spells from Jazago. So if we come across any undead, I doubt we'll come across any in here. Just because this is like a, well, it's this dwarven spider's homes. So it's like a full of metal. Oh, there's some Falmar here. This guy's going to be super effective against this fire stuff. Boom! And the fireball to finish you off. Oh, I missed him. Come on! Die, please! Boom! In your face! In your face, fool! Right, to loot this guy. He'll probably have some ears on him. Nope, no ears. I think we have to go around this way, I think. Is this the right way? I'm not even sure. There was a way... Ooh, hello? What's this? There's no decent stuff that I can take around here. There's no decent loot. I'm unhappy, guys. There's no decent chests or anything like that. What's this thing here? Hello? It's a light. Everything looks like really shiny and really worth something. Maybe it is worth something. Wait a minute, what's the value? Everything's like 20 weight and 20 value. Like, it's not, like, worth it at all. Hello, Dwarven Sphere. A flawless amethyst. Oh, get 3 flawless amethysts for Talin Jen. We've actually got another one as well. It's back at our home in a chest. We need one more, then we can finish that quest. I like it because you can get stuff for other quests while not having it active, which is pretty awesome. Here we go. This fool's gonna get iced. Boom. See you later, mate. I'll just see. There we go. Got some gold off you. Right, we're just getting closer and closer to this thing now. I could run ahead and just charge and try and do it. I'm just going to see. Hello? Oh, there's another Thalmor here. There's a cage there. We're going to ice this sucker again. And I missed. Oh, there's 2. I'm going to... Oh, he's actually got ice. He's trying to ice me. No, Squiddy. I'm failing massively. Right, we've got you. I'm going to get your mate now. Oh, God, he's going to kill me, this guy, isn't he? I can't do anything. Oh, my God. This is what I hate about Magicka. I need loads of it. I'm gonna have to like put my magical light up to the top when I get some levels up. Extreme Magicka. No, we're just gonna get like a little bit of light Magicka. There we go. Right, you're toast, mate. Oh wait, I don't think I'm toast. he's taken so much health off me. Come on then, you want a mage fight? Come on. Boom, you're dead. Right, let's raid you. See what you've got on you. Some gold, I'll have that. Let's go. Let's go, guys. See what this cage is. Hello. Don't think there's any more Falmar in here. Gate expert. No, I don't want to do this. Ooh. Hello. Is it going to work? Is it going to work straight away? Please. Please work for me, Skyrim. Skyrim, please. Bit to the right, maybe? Do you think, guys? Bit to the right or bit to the left? I'm not really sure what to do. Is this going to work? Let's turn it a bit faster. Please. No, we need to go a bit to the left. Right, I'm going to be confident. I'm going to turn it. 1, 2, and then we're going to go. Boom. Yes. Epic. Hello. Oh, what's happened here? Please don't tell me we've unlocked an expert thing for nothing. What's this thing? Sit on a... I've just done an expert door to look at a stone... To sit on a stone chest. Is this supposed to be, like, telling me something? Am I supposed to be seeing something here? All I see is an entrance through there, which I'm supposed to be going on anyway. Anything in these guys? Got some soul gem, but that's not really worth the expert lock, is it? A Dwemer Quag. Hello, anything up here? Nope, nothing up there. Well, that was a waste of time. I bet I've missed some good loot as well. I bet everyone's shouting out like, Squid, you missed the ancient sword of pure awesomeness. Alright, let's take all these. Hello, take that, please. Oh, no. How can I be carrying too much to run? All I, like, picked up was a potion. Have we got any stuff that we don't need? The Dwarven Dagger. Drop this, I suppose. Right. This is it for this kind of room. Look, actually, some wildlife starting to grow. It's trying to grow up through this ancient stone place. Looks a bit more even a ruin. What's this? Oh, it's just a torch. That looks like an axe or something now. We seem to be going like away from the robot stone place and more into like the Thalmor. Oh, not one of these guys again that spit all over you. It's disgusting. Come on. Die, sucker. Oh my god, I missed. There we go. Iced him. We iced that fool. Got really itchy. Oh, a garnet. Gold. Is it a malachite ore? Is that what they call it? Doesn't sound right. Right, anyway. Let's go. Let's carry on going. Into the darkness we go. Hello, housekeeping. Ah, there we go. Another guy here. I'm going to ice this sucker. I'm going to ice this fool as well. Give him a good shout. He doesn't like that. Ah, no, please. Don't have enough magicka. Boom. In the face. I'll just be stealing your stuff. Found my sword. A blue butterfly. Oh, that guy that we killed had a real passion for butterflies. Oh, I feel sad now. Oh, another guy here. What the hell? He's just like, whoa! Oh! Oh my god. You know what? Let's just get one sword out at least. Let's get the Dawnbreaker out. Let's do this, guys. Right, you're dead. You're dead. You're dead. You're dead. You're dead. Bye! Right, let's go, let's move on. Sick and tired of these suckers. Try to get in my way and stuff. Is there anything else around here? Is there any loot? Any loot for me? Any loot for me anywhere? I don't think there is. There's a lot of these jellyfish on the wall. Ah, hello? Hello? Oh, I see something. I see something this way we're supposed to be going. What is on my foot? I think there's something literally on my foot. Feels like there's ants crawling on my feet. Oh, God, I just chopped your leg off and then chopped your face off. That was awesome. Vampire dust? Right, let's carry on, guys. These guys are collaborating with the vampires. I'm not sure I'm liking this. Anything in here for me? Hello? What's this? A melon. It's a god and some eggs. And a Thalmor sword. Don't really want it. Any chests for Squid? Chests anywhere? No chests. Right, let's go up here. It's a long walk, this, just to get a staff. I hope it's going to be worth it, this staff. I wonder what I'm going to get from this big blue ball at the College of Winterhold. I wonder if it's going to be anything good. Oh, hello, mate. Right, I'm going to hold it. I'm going to do a power attack. And I missed. Yay. And I missed again. Yay. What the hell? Oh, God. This is terrible. And now I can't run because I used all my stamina on that strength attack that I missed twice. That's a nice looking stone. Right. Moving on, guys. We're back in this place again. Ooh, hello. What's this through here? Oh, what? Oh. Made me jump that. Dot master. Really? Really? Is it really a master? What's in here? What's that? That's a chest, isn't it? Oh! Oh, my God. Where did you come from? That scared the jeebus out of me. Oh, you got beasted by my Dawnbreaker. Ooh, we need to level up. We can level up our magic. This is going to be crazy hard. I'm not even going to bother doing this. I'll do one more. No, I'm not going to be able to do this. My lock picking might be increased, but there's no way I'm going to be doing that. No way in a month of Sundays. Right. Nothing there. Nothing there. Anybody around here? Is anyone going to jump out of me? Is anyone going to try and make me jump again? I've had enough jump scares for one day. Right. How much do you want to see on my map where I'm supposed to be going here? So I need to go along there and up here. Have I just been going round in circles? I swear I have. Thalmor. Some more Thalmor. Right, I tell you what, I'm just going to get my... You know what I've missed? I missed my bow. I'm going to get my bow out if I can remember how to get it out. Here we go. Bow of ice. This is awesome, this bow. Let's go and ice these suckers. It's my new catchphrase. I'm going to ice you, fool. Oh, in the knee. Critical strike. Boom. Oh, let's get your mate in the head. Boom! Sneak attack damage. Boom! You got no one squid it. Boom! Love it. I love it. Right. Gauntlet. Oh god, this guy's been packing some stuff, hasn't he? Let's carry on going. This guy's been shot in the... Yeah, I'm not going to say. 17 gold. Ooh, and a chest for squid. Novice. I might be able to do this one. I might have half a chance, guys. Come on. Concentration phase. Ah. An orcish bow of blinding. If target dies within 7 seconds, fills a soul gem. Wait a minute, what's my, is my bow any good? My bow's better than that, innit? Takes 15 points of frost damage to health and stamina. Yeah, mine's better than that. I'm not going to bother. I haven't got enough. It's a good bow, but meh. At this stage now, we're just getting like so much good loot that we'd really need to be getting stuff like that. Right, open this door. See what else is in here. I don't know. If I can get... I want to really get my magicka up a lot more. But I really do like the bow. Like, the bow's just awesome. I love the bow. Right, here we go. Muzflut. Why can't they use simple words like through to the next room or through to the next metal room or metal room? I don't know. some better, easier words to pronounce and stuff rather than, I don't even know what it was. Muzfield Etherdrum. Right, here we go. Trying to find the mage, the staff. We're trying to find the staff, not the mage. Trying to find the mage of Magnus. Oh, here we go. There's another guy here. We're going to do a super sneaky crouch attack. Boom, he got him in his head. Boom, he got him in his chest. Yeah. Boom. Oh, there's another guy. Oh, why doesn't he attack him? I'm going to fire breath him, and then we're going to... He's just chilling with an arrow in his face. So how can he still be alive? Oh, my God. I've been poisoned. Oh, he's poisoned me, and now he's walking off. How do I get rid of this poison? Potions... there must be something to do with causes 1 point of poison damage. What? Why would I want to poison myself? We're going to heal up as well because I'm actually pretty low on health. I must have something for poison. Resist shock. Why do I have these? I have potions that can hurt myself. It's not good. I shouldn't have them on me. Right, let's down these. Move on. Let's go! We must be in closer now. I keep saying this, but we must be, guys. We must be getting so close. I can smell him. Here we go. Thalmor. Boom! Chest shot. It's a Thalmor Gloom Lurker. He's a special Thalmor. Oh, your mate just come and took a bullet for you. But now your mate's dead. Come on. Boom. Boom. I've been poisoned again. Boom. Boom! In your head! Oh, I love this game so much. It's just an awesome game. I'm going to miss playing this game when I finish this series. This game is just the best game ever. Oh! And I'm going to shout at you. Oh, I can hit him with my... Get back, you smelly beast! I'm going to hit you in the face with my bow. Jabba! Ah! Alright. Calm down. Ow! No play fair. Just die. Thank you. Ah! I'm gonna shout at you because you're being mean and... Oh, this guy's gonna kill me if I don't get my priorities to sword. There we go. All taken care of like a boss. Gold. Gold for me. Gold for me. What would you do if you just walked around the corner and you saw all these guys like this? Yeah. Anyway, right. This looks a big room. I feel like there's going to be more enemies around here. The quest marker's telling me to go up here. So, I guess we go then. Let's do it. Hello? I'm going to sneak in, requires a key. What? Who's got the key? Who's got the blooming key? Hello, where's the key, please? There must be someone with a key around here. Any dead people? I'm going to go and loot them dead Thalmor a bit more in case I've missed something. Where was that gloom guy? Maybe he might have a key. Right, let's just drag them off each other so I can identify which ones I've actually searched. The gloom leaker. A focusing crystal. What is that? He's got a goldfish on him. I'll take that, actually. I'll take a gold ingot. I'm going to need it for my house. Anything on you? Anything on... No, right, we're going to have a wander around and see if we can find a key anywhere. Where will this key be? Let's just have a quick search. There's doors everywhere. So maybe we need to search in all these doors. This goes nowhere. This goes through here. Is this to a different room? That's a master door. So the only other door we haven't searched is this one down here. Maybe this contains a key. We're going to have to get the key off someone. So maybe there's some dead bodies down here. Maybe. Hopefully I'm going the right way. Hopefully I'm not doing the wrong thing. Hello? Does anybody have the key? I need the key, guys. Come on. This isn't funny anymore. Hello? Hello, I'm looking for a key. Anybody have a key? This doesn't feel like I'm going the right way. I've got to... Hello? Guys? Has anyone got a key for Squid? Any of you suckers got a key? Any keys at all? No. I think I've gone the wrong way. I'm going to go back. Ooh. I don't know why I said ooh to a Thalmor ear. I don't like Thalmor ears. Right. Where are we going now? We need to get this key. But I haven't got a clue where this key is. I would have thought it was on a dead body. Maybe a guard or something. Which they generally are. And I did check all them Thalmor. So I'm wondering if there's any that I've missed. There must be some clues around here. We have to go on a... We have to be Sherlock Holmes, guys. Right, let's have a look. Anything on here? Anything at all? Keep your eyes peeled, guys. Keep them peeled. Like an orange. Right, here we go. There's nothing in here. What's this? Chest. Any key in here for Squid? Any keys at all? Dwarven shield? No keys for me. Hello, can you let me in, please? No, it won't let me in. Right. Well, where could it be, guys? Where could this key be? Maybe in this tent? Chest? Garnet? Lockpick? I don't need this. I need a key. There's a fish. Maybe this fish will open this door for me. I'll shove a fish in the keyhole. Right, never mind about that. Let's have a look. Come on, I think it's going to be obvious, guys. I just don't really know. We need some clues. I know there's going to be a lot of people shouting at the screens now going, Squid, the key's over there! And I'll be like, I can't hear you. Right, what can we get rid of now? Steel gauntlets. No, I don't know what to get rid of. We have got a hell of a lot of potions. Are they way up? Yeah, they were like 0.5. That's quite a bit, though. I've got loads of potions. Maybe I can drink some stuff that I don't need. just drink a lot of stuff. There I've just got like all these potions now. Got all these effects. I'm gonna be jumping off the walls and stuff. Right. Hello. Does anyone? Right, guys. I'm literally confused and a bit stuck. Where to get this key from? Is there something obvious? Am I missing something, guys? I think I'm missing something. There must be. Is there any keys? If anybody I need to take care of. Any maybe I'll check these guys again just in case I missed anything. I'm gonna separate them, so we'll check this guy first. Nothing on him that says keys. He's got this crystal. I kind of feel like this might be something to do with it. No, maybe not. Anything on this guy? No. Then there wasn't anything down here, and there wasn't anything down there. I don't think these guys had anything on them. Did you have anything on you, my friend? Or did you have anything on you? No. Right, this is... I'm literally confused now. I'm really confused. This is weird. Let's see what my quest says. Doesn't say anything. Okay. Come on, Squid. We can do this. Use your noodle. Use your noggin. Right, let's have a look around here for clues. So we've got this star down here. I think this might hold where the key is. Should we have a go at unlocking it? Oh, no, that's never a good sign, is it, guys? Maybe it's to the one to the right. No! Oh, come on, we can do this. No, we can't. Can we? Can we do this? Can we do this? We've got one left. One left, guys. One left. No, it's gonna break. It's gonna break. Please let me in! Oh god, what are we gonna do, guys? What are we gonna do? I kind of feel like I should stop the video and try and figure out, like, ask for some help. But I want to do this on my own. I don't want to have to look at some walkthrough. Come on, we must be able to find some. Oh! We got him! Is this the key? No. Why did you not have no key on you? I thought this would have been search the spider. Search the dwarven spider. Ah, I really thought. Is there any chests around here? Oh, God. I just don't know anymore, guys. She didn't have anything on her. Have we missed anything else? Because I didn't see her there, so there might be something else I missed. Alright, I think what I'm going to do now, just to save you guys from boredom, because I'll probably be looking around here for the next half an hour, I'll cut the video to when I've actually found out where the key is, because I have not got a clue where the key is, so... Yeah, is it... Wait a minute, is it in any of these? Am I just like... a lever? That's what I do with it. Key. No, right, anyway, I'll cut the video to when I've actually sort of found the key or anything like that. I'll try and do my best to find this key. I don't think it'll be any of these. I can't even go in these. Yeah, right, so I'll cut the video, guys, and I'll see you in a little bit. Right, guys, I'm back. Apparently, right, I was going the right way. I just needed to go, like, a little bit further, which is kind of annoying because I was like, should I go through this door? And then I was like, nah, surely it can't be that far away. But yeah, I've just quickly watched a YouTube video and yeah, I've just seen like a pussycat, someone dressed up as a pussycat do it. So yeah, they went through here, they did what I did, and I got into this room, didn't I? And I went, no, it can't be any further. And then basically I think it's just through here. So yeah, GG Squid. Oh my god, look at this guy. He's got a lightning bolt on his head. Look at this guy. I want him as a pet. Hey, he's gonna be dead in a second though. And one more shot from you, good sir. Oh, right in the nugget. There we go. We destroyed this person. Let's just try and get this common soul gem out of him. Right, here we go. So, hello. Who's got the key around here? I didn't see like all of the video, so I presume it's somewhere around here. There we go. I can't even say the word. Observatory key. There we go. Dwarven helmet of major destruction. Destruction spells cost 12% less to cast. Ooh. Ooh. Right. Well, this is this is cool because what was I wearing before? I was on my head. I was wearing where is it now? It was a major circlet and increases my magicka by 40 points. But this cuts destruction down, doesn't it? And it's 21 armor as well. So let's put this on. And let's get rid of... how much are we over? Oh, we're 10 over, guys. We're 10 over. Oh, my God. Maybe we're going to have to get rid of some of the stuff that's in here. Maybe we should stop stealing a lot of stuff. What have we got that we can get rid of? I don't want to get rid of that because that's quite valuable. Candlesticks, they only weigh one. I've got like all the stuff that I want. Maybe books. I need some of them books. Ingredients, they don't really weigh anything. Food. Should we eat a lot of food? Should we just eat the hell out of this food? There we go. Oh my god. I'm just carrying like 15, like, what is it called? Carry weight in food. Like a hell of a lot of bread on me. Oh my god, what's around here? Dwarven metal ingots. Look at all this stuff. Scroll. There's loot everywhere. This is the looting room. This is what we should have got before. All right, we'll get all these stuff. There's nothing else around here. Oh, there's some potions for Squid. Potion of Berserker. What's this? Oh, it's a shield. And then, I believe, I should be able to go back now, and it should be open. I've got the key. There's nothing else I can do in here, is there? Right, let's do this. Let's go back. Let's go into this room and let's try and finally do this quest. We've been on it for a good couple of episodes now. I want to get it done in this episode if I can. So yeah, let's get this done, guys. Let's do our best to finish this quest in this episode. That's my challenge. We're going to try and finish this in this episode. So let's go into these big double doors. I don't really know what's behind them. I can't imagine it's going to be a big piece of chocolate cake. So yeah, let's get prepared. I've got a lot of potions I can just like down and drink. So yeah, let's see. Let's have a look. Ready, guys? Actually, I'm going to save it first because I might just get beasted by something that's behind you. I've got a funny feeling that's going to happen. So I'm going to save it. I'm going to give it a cheeky save. Let's do this. Hello!
Hello, housekeeping!
Hey, what's this? Nothing. Peace done.
Hello!
Hello! Anybody? Anybody here? Oh, Thalma's at the door, crawling into the door. Thank you!
Gavros! Is that you?
Yeah, it's me, Gavros!
I'd almost given up hope. Let me get the door.
Yay! I got a door! Haha, it's not me!
What are you doing here? What have you done with Gavros?
I killed him! No, your Gavros is dead. Your friend is dead.
It was the Falmer, wasn't it? Curse them!
Curse
them. They ruined everything. If Gavros is gone, there is no hope. He was supposed to return with the crystal. Without that, all our efforts are wasted.
Oh, no.
And you, if you're here for treasure or wisdom or anything, I'm afraid you've wasted your time.
I'm here for the staff, Patrius. What about this crystal?
It didn't work the first time. I tried to tell Gavros, but he wouldn't listen. No, it won't be too cold, he said. Well, I was right, wasn't I? Folk is completely wrong by the time we got here. The cold had warped it. Gavros had to cart it all the way back to Cyrodiil. Left the rest of us here to fend off the damnable Falmer.
I happen to have found a focusing crystal. Is this what you were looking for?
You found... How in the world?
How in the That's world?
It? That's it! I don't know who you are, but... You may have just saved this little project.
Yay, we saved the project.
Who are you, anyway?
My name is Squidders. I'm with the College of Winterhold. I came with the crystal to fix the great big ball.
Savos wouldn't even grant us an audience when we came to you. But now you come here expecting something from me?
Yes.
I don't much like this, I'll tell you. But you saved my skin, so maybe I could overlook the past.
Yeah, let's bridge.
Come on.
Connect some bridges together, mate. Let's start again.
No matter what, Gavros.
Yeah,
said,
we did it.
This was my
Reach
idea.
Reach the oculare. Follow is going to know that
when I get back. I was the
Ooh, some nice roses. Some snowberries. Delightful.
I know what the dwarves called it. Something unpronounceable, I'm sure.
Come on. Well, everything's unpronounceable in Skyrim. Jesus. I'm not taking any more bread. Knapsack. Cabbage. A silver. Yoink.
All of it. Was designed to
Anybody? Oh, an apple?
And
no.
Then, I'm not sure.
Sorry, what?
Split it somehow?
What was he saying? Oh,
it
it's this place again.
Place one of the key elements.
Oh, I can take the thing back now for the other quest. Oh, thank God we came back here. I need this. I need this to give back to that crazy dude. Right, here we go. Where's it gone now? It should be at the top of here. I should be able to take this back. If someone's not stolen it. Where is it now? Where was it? Can you remember, guys? We had to put that thing down to activate it. Where's it gone? Also, we've lost it. That guy's going to kill me if I lost it. Oh, no. I can't remember where I put it. Oh, do I have a... Blah, 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 frostbite. Oh, no, not again! Right. Did we put it there to get it working? I think we did. Let's just down a load of these. There we go. Oh, well, we've lost it. We've lost that quest, whatever it was. We had to put it down to get the actual thing to work. This guy's taking forever to get up here. Was it around the back? No. I'm pretty sure that it was supposed to be at the top of here. And we needed it to activate all these, didn't we? Blooming hell. Right, come on, mate. Hop, skip, and a jump. What are you waiting for? Hello? Come on. This guy's walking so slow. It's them slippers he's got on. Look. What are we gonna
Here it is. Magnificent, isn't it?
Yeah, I've been here before, mate.
An incredible amount of work to
I got an Elder Scroll and I
now
sold
I'm
it to someone in town for some money.
Place the crystal in the central apparatus and we can
it's
start
apparatus,
the process for
not
focusing.
Apparatus. Jesus. Place the crystal in the oculary. Where's the oculary, man? Oh, it's here. Activate Dwarven Armillary. Whee! Spinning, it's having a good time. Bing, bing, bong. Focus the... I've done this before, haven't I? I did this to get the Elder Scroll. Alright, here we go. Watch my magic. Bing. Oh, not this again. Last time I just pressed like a load of buttons to try and get it working. Like it was just luck. Let's try this. Hmm.
2,000 years later.
Here we go. I've just talked to this guy.
There should be a few basic tomes around here somewhere in case your training is even more substandard than I've heard.
Right, okay, so after like struggling, he told me that I need fire spells and ice spells to be able to control this thing. So I need to get my these two out. And apparently he said if I heat up the crystal. Is it working? Is it doing anything? Is it doing anything, guys? Is this what I need to do? Oh look, the light's moving. Right, now we're talking. So, let's have a look where this light's going now. Let's try and get this right. So that one's there. That one's there. We might be able to do this now. I think, like, it wasn't in the right place last time because I didn't heat the crystal up or anything. So, this is actually going to work, I hope, now. So we need to move this one around all the way there. I need to move this middle one. This middle one is here, which needs to go there. So we'll keep moving these two. Try and join up. So that one is... Right, we're going to have to keep moving these two along. Come on, we can do this. I've got a feeling we can do this. It's going to be a big puzzle, but we can do this. So this one, middle one, is nearly at the point where it's supposed to be. Boom! Like that. Yeah, and then that one's there. And then all we've got is this M one to do now. Which means we just have to keep moving this all the way along. And then we've nearly done it! Oh my god, Squid, I'm a genius! Right, where is it now? Come on, keep going, baby. Keep going, baby. Let's keep going, baby. Come on. Keep pressing that button. Bing, bing, bing. Must be really close. Now it's close. One more. Come on. Yay!
Finally going to pay off. What's this? These results.
Woohoo!
They're not at all what they should be. This projection should be lit up like the night sky. Something is creating
the map of Skyrim.
Of interference. Something in Winterhold, it looks like. What are you playing at? Is this some attempt to stall my work?
No. Sorry.
So what is it? What have you done?
Well, I kind of fiddled with the lights.
Did you know what you were attempting? Are you here to make sure your plan worked? That our efforts have been for nothing?
No.
Well, explain yourself.
Well, let me speak then. You better calm down, sir.
You and your college have ruined years of my work. I've lost colleagues and friends to the Falmer, and you want me to calm down?
Yeah, just calm it down.
How did you do it?
I used magic. I haven't done anything, I promise.
But it must be something you're doing. There's no other explanation. You have something at your college, don't you? Something immensely powerful, beyond anything I've anticipated.
The blue ball.
What is it?
It's the big blue ball. Do you mean the Eye of Magnus?
The Eye of Magnus? Well, I suppose if that means what I think it does. Well, that's interesting.
Can you help me find the staff of Magnus or not?
Yes, the staff. Interesting.
Yep, very interesting, mate.
I can't explain the details. That would be giving away many secrets the Synod have learned over the years.
Come on, pajama boy.
Also, I doubt you'd be able to comprehend the details. Have you seen the orrery in the Imperial City? It was the inspiration for this idea. Instead of projecting the sky, we project all of Tamriel, and then harness the latent energies to overlay the positions of... What's important is that all of this work was designed to reveal to us sources of great magical power. Purely to help safeguard the Empire, of course. And yet, in the end, only two locations have been revealed
to us.
There's
a dot there.
One is your college. The other... Well, that can only be labyrinthian. So, mage from Winterhold, despite your intentions, I've beaten your little game. Even if all you've said here is lies, I know you have something in Winterhold the Synod Council will be very interested in. So fine. Trudge off to Labyrinthian in search of your staff. I shall return to Cyrodiil and deliver my full report to the Council.
Not if I kill you.
This is not over, I assure you.
So, the Staff of Magnus is in Labyrinthian.
Well, yes. Probably.
Probably, I don't like probably.
I mean, yes. Certainly it is. But that doesn't matter now, because I know you're hoarding something even more important at your college. The Council will be informed of this. They will find out what you're up to.
Can I just kill this guy?
I think we're done here. You got what you came for, didn't you? Go then, back to your college.
You, I hate you. Evil person. I'm taking back my crystal. Come on, crystal. Crystal! Crystal! No. Fine, you can have the crystal as well. But this isn't over. This isn't over. Right, okay, guys. We found out that this was a bunch of waste of the time. We actually need to go and... Break my legs. We actually need to go and get to the Labyrinthian because that's where the staff is. So we've just come down here for nothing. We always like to do that, guys. How do we get out of this place now? We need to go... report back to Savos, the mage of... not the mage, the archmage of the college. Hope you've enjoyed this episode, guys. My name is B Squid, and I'll see you tomorrow for another episode of Skyrim.